There are pretenders among us, geniuses with the ability to become anyone they want to be. In 1963, a corporation known as the Center isolated a young pretender named Jared and exploited his genius for their research. Then one day, their pretender ran away. Among us.
I was taken from my family.
36,000. He's already demonstrating more talent than any of our others.
How many people died because of what I thought up?
Since I broke out, I've spent every moment searching for my past.
He's a pretender. A genius who can become anyone that he wants to be.
The center wants him alive.
Preferably. He defends the weak and abused.
Life's a gift.
Doctor.
I am today.
Among us.
I was taken from my family.
36,000. He's already demonstrating more talent than any of our others.
How many people died because of what I thought up?
Since I broke out, I've spent every moment searching for my past.
He's a pretender. A genius who can become anyone that he wants to be.
The center wants him alive.
Preferably. He defends the weak and abused.
Life's a gift.
Doctor.
I am today.